Welcome students, in this session of Physics New Era channel, today we are going to obtain some sort of relation, that is RMS velocity of a gases inside the container is directly proportional to square root of absolute temperature, that is CRMS is directly proportional to the square root of T. Let us prove that on the basis of kinetic theory or pressure equation of a kinetic theory of gases. So let us start with this one. Before starting, we'll have to know the components regarding that one. Let us consider one mole of a gas which is packed inside the container. Let us consider one mole of a gas packed inside the container. Seems to be considering P is the pressure. So accordingly, we know the pressure exerted by the gaseous molecule inside the container, which is given by, which already we have obtained the equation for that. That is 1 by 3 M N C bar square upon V. Or we know that PV is equal to one third of capital M into C bar square upon V, or that V it is taken to the left hand side. And what about this capital M? M into N is equal to capital M. So we know the gaseous equation, that is PV, or according to the gaseous equation, we know ideal gas equation, it is given by PV is equal to nRT, where N is seems to be considered one mole of a gas which is packed inside the container having the pressure V and volume V. Okay, so seems to be considering that N is a one mole of a gas. If it is taken, then PV is equual to RT. This is one of that equation. If we substitute this value, PV is equal to nRT in this equation number 1, then we are going to obtain RT is equal to one third of M into C bar square, whereas this C bar is known as a root mean square velocity, root mean square velocity, or we can also term it as a C bar, can be also be written as a CRMS. Okay, so here, after knowing that C bar square or CRMS square is equal to 3RT upon M. So final equation for the CRMS or C bar, which is given by under root of 3RT upon M. We know very well, here R is a gas constant. M is also constant number of molecule enclosed inside the, we say mass of that molecule which is enclosed inside the container. So one mole of a fixed gas it is taken. So only which is a varying factor is the temperature. So seems to be that T is the temperature, means CRMS only depends upon the square root of temperature. Hence the proof, if all other terms are constant, then I am going to write directly that is CRMS is directly proportional to T, where all other factors where R and M are constant. This is a derivation, or we got the relation, that is RMS velocity is directly proportional to RMS velocity of a gas inside the container. When one mole of a gas is taken, then the root mean square velocity of a gas is directly proportional to square root of absolute temperature. देखिए इसको हम हिंदी में अभी एक्सप्लेन करेंगे. जैसे कि ऑलरेडी हमने प्रेशर इक्वेशन डिराइव कर लिया है, जैसे कि P इज इक्वल टू 1/3 ऑफ एमएनसी बार स्क्वायर अपॉन V. हम एक कंटेनर में गैस पैक करते हैं जिसमें उसका प्रेशर है P, वॉल्यूम है V, और हमने 1 मोल ऑफ ए गैस इनसाइड द कंटेनर ले लिया है. अब हम कंसिडर करेंगे कि M इंटू N, देखिए यहाँ M इंटू N मीन्स कैपिटल M, means it is a mass of a total gas. So mass of a total gas into c bar square. लेकिन यहाँ c bar को हम RMS velocity कहते हैं. Already हमने ये पहले derive कर चुके हैं या फिर इसको हमने explain किया. फिर से देखिए कि ये PV is equal to nRT is a gas equation. We say ideal gas equation जिसमें हम n की कीमत 1, यानी 1 मोल गैस हमने लिया है कंटेनर में. तो हम जब n की कीमत 1 रखते हैं तो यहाँ PV इज इक्वल टू RT आ जाएगा. और ये PV इज इक्वल टू RT इक्वेशन 1 में हम रखेंगे. जैसे कि हम यहाँ लिख देंगे put in 1. चलो हमने एक इक्वेशन में रख दिया है, जैसे कि PV की कीमत यहाँ RT रख दी है. जैसे हमने यहाँ RT रख दी है कीमत, तो देखिए यहाँ RT इज इक्वल टू 1/3 ऑफ m इंटू c बार स्क्वायर. तो हमने पहले ही कह चुका है कि ये जो है वैल्यू c बार मीन्स रूट मीन स्क्वायर वेलोसिटी है, जिसको हम c RMS भी कहते हैं. तो हम सब्स्टिट्यूट कर देंगे वैल्यू. आफ्टर सब्स्टिट्यूशन c RMS इज इक्वल टू 3 RT/m. और हमने प्रूव कर दिया है, जैसे कि ये है, देखिए c RMS इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एब्सोल्यूट टेम्परेचर. और इसमें r गैस कॉन्स्टेंट है, m मास फिक्स्ड मास है, क्योंकि 1 मोल गैस इसमें लिया है. तो ये फिक्स रहने की वजह से हम लिख सकते हैं कि सी आर एम एस दैट इज रूट मीन स्क्वायर वेलोसिटी इज डायरेक्टली प्रोपोर्शनल टू स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ एब्सोल्यूट टेम्परेचर. थैंक यू.